This video tonight of a guy who buys some everyday things. So what's the problem? He apparently uses a stolen credit card to do it. Crime Stoppers needs help finding it. This is the Kum Go at 82nd and Maple, the morning of July 18th. Suspected thief drives up in that pickup. After filling the tank, he walks into the store to pay. But police say he's going to use a credit card stolen earlier that morning from a vehicle near 66th and Binney. In addition to the fuel, he buys transmission fluid, motor oil, cigarettes, possibly Marlboros. He appears to be in his 50s, about 5'10". He may be driving a two-tone F-150 with a toolbox in the bed, Nebraska license plate SSG563. Contact Crime Stoppers if you know him. Call, text, or email that information. And if he's caught and charged, you could get a cash reward without ever giving your name.